So I hear you're looking for Capitale. You best be ready to make some real enemies. Railroads, my friend. Folks running them make me seem like a regular philanthropist. And they got old Uncle Sam in their back pocket. Seems there's bad blood between the Central Union Railroad and your friend, Martelli. They're laying track down in New Austin. You go get your hands on their supplies. Coming in tonight, you'll get more than fair price. And I wager you'll find some Capitale down there, too. Two birds with one bullet.
Hello? Tommy, you there? Shit! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Seems your little foray into the railroad business is picking up a head of steam. These Central Union boys are giving as good as they get. Declared open season on Capitale. Signor Martelli don't like that one bit. Ask me, ain't no surprise when two hungry rats ain't friends. So here's what I figure. We step it up, torch their convoy, hit their supply train. There's blood in the water now. Money to be made. Capitale to be found.
Oh.
So, seems to me it's time we put an end to this railroad business once and for all. What do you say? I know. That means going to the top. The man in the fancy suit. Regional Director of Central Union Railroad. No going back after this. There's a bridge under construction. East of McFarland's ranch. Find the foreman. Persuade him to tell you where his boss is. Martelli wants him alive. If he's holding Capitale, I suggest you relieve him of it. Personally. Good luck.
Still time to walk away!
Aren't you? Who's been coming after us? Please, don't kill me!
Thank you.
let me go, right? Right?
No.
I don't want to die. This is all a terrible mistake. However much Bronte is paying you, I'll double it. I'll triple it. Just name your price. Please, don't hand me over to those savages. This is all because of the Capitale, isn't it? Look, I swear, I won't touch it again. I won't have anything to do with it. Please!